Hello children, I am Pratibha, your GK teacher. Today we are going to learn chapter 5 of your book, Anagrams. Children, what do you mean by anagram? An anagram is a type of wordplay which is the result of rearranging the letters of a word and using all the original letters exactly once. It is like a wordplay means we have to arrange alphabets in a proper sequence and make a meaningful word. Children, it is very easy, but we have to use each alphabet only once. So dear children, in this chapter what we have to do? We have to rearrange the alphabet, and from these alphabets we have to make a meaningful word. For your help dear children, you can see the images also, which is just next to the group of alphabets. Okay children, look at the first one. You can see picture of a fruit. Which fruit is this? You all know. We all eat this fruit. Which fruit is this? Yes. Yes, it is pear. And dear children, you know what? We make this word pear from the given alphabets. That is R-E-A-P. Right children? Okay children, look at the next one. Ye kiski picture hai? Yes, we wear it in our fingers. Yes, it is ring. R-I-N-G, ring. Again, we make this word ring with the given alphabets, that is G-R-I-N. Look at the next one. What is this? Yes, it is lake. Right student, and we make the word lake from the given alphabets, that is L-E-A-K. Yes, you can see the next picture. You all know it is owl, and we make the word owl from the given alphabets, that is O-W-L. Okay, look at the next picture. It is bear, B-E-A-R, bear. And we made this word beer from the given alphabets, that is B-A-R-E. Children, आपने नोटिस किया हमने जो भी अभी वर्ड्स बनाए एंड जिनके लिए हमने जो गिवन अल्फ़ाबेट्स को यूज़ किया उन्हें हमने रिपीट नहीं किया. तो एनाग्राम्स क्या होता है? एनाग्राम्स वो वर्ड्स वर्ड इज़ अ लाइक अ वर्ड प्ले एंड वी नेवर यूज अल्फ़ाबेट अगेन. We use single alphabet only one time. Understood children? Children, a box is given below the chapter, that is do you know. Just read it. Whenever we use the letter Q in the English language, it is always followed by U. For example, queen, quick, etc. It means that whenever Q is used anywhere, and if you want to make word from Q, Q is always followed by U. Understood children? Okay children, our chapter get over. I hope you all understand the chapter very well. Thank you and have a nice day.